on something and it's finally out. And yeah, just very excited to see us all together on screen, and just very happy for the team. This film too, I think anyone with a pair of eyes, I think audience is everybody. So, hi. So, yeah, I think anyone and everybody, why not? I don't think I want to keep a set category of people like that. Difficult. I mean, a kirdar hai. You have to do a little prep, and you know, I've seen my cousins and friends who have gone through that process of being a mother. So just little body language or whatever. Other than that, it's just good.
Okay, so my character's name is Akriti, which is Inder's girlfriend, Divyendu's character's girlfriend. And what happens in their relationship when Inder goes through a forced sterilization is the story. तो इनका रिलेशन मेरे साथ भी है और श्वेता के कैरेक्टर के साथ भी है तो काफ़ी कंफ्यूजन है और काफ़ी कॉमेडी है तो वही देखने को मिलेगा आपको यस विक्रांत इज शूटिंग इन हरिद्वार राइट नाउ ही इज डूइंग हिज अनदर फिल्म सो ही इज नॉट अराउंड बट या आई जस्ट फेस टाइम देम I think it's releasing on Z5 on 14th. So, abhi to koi phone pe bhi dekh sakta. It's not like you have to go to the theater. So, as soon as the film is out on the platform, I'll tell him to watch it. Yeah. Happy Valentine's Day to you. My plan, sadly, this year we all are working. Vikrant's also busy and I'm also busy. But yeah, we'll steal some cute moments in the day and celebrate love. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm very excited, man. I mean, it's the first time I've done period, you know. So 1975 comes with a certain kind of look. So, you know, you're wearing those bell bottoms, your dog collars, side locks, riding a Yezdi. And, but more importantly, the subject of the film, you know, 1975 forced sterilization was not a very pleasant thing for the country to happen. And at the same time, it's not that it's a 150-year-old or 200-year-old thing. I mean, those people are still with us. So while making the film, we were very sure that, you know, not to hurt anyone's sensitive side of it, you know, not to cross the line. But yet, at the same time, make it entertaining for the audiences and not make it feel like a documentary or anything, you know. It has to be entertaining if you're making a film. It actually, you know what, I always say in acting, no, there are two processes. You go inside to outside or you go outside to inside. So this look really worked for me. This really actually helped me getting into the character. Because when I saw myself in those bell bottoms and dog collars with a mustache, maine apne aapko kabhi aise dekha nahi tha. You know, when I saw in the mirror, what I saw in the mirror was a character. Inder khada tha mere samne. So it really helped me. So I thoroughly enjoyed it, like every time, you know. Wearing those bell bottoms, it gives you that extra, you know, that thing. That's my wife Akanksha there. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yes, Sant Valentine. Yeah. Oh, nothing. Just watch Shukranu. You know, one screen after the other, calling friends over, and so far, thankfully, I mean, we've been getting really positive response on the trailer. So, want to maintain that kind of energy, and just go with it. Otherwise, I'm a boring person. I'm not really big on Valentine's. Nah, that's not my thing. Yeah, yeah, heart shaped ice cream balloons. No, not happening here. But yeah, whatever. Whoever does it, I mean, I'm not judging you guys. Yes, it's a day to spread love. Watch Shukranu on Z5. What a beautiful day. Thank you.